Hi, my name's Andy Leventis, and I'm Deputy Chief Economist with the Federal Housing Finance Agency. I'd like to tell you a little bit about our house price index for the third quarter of 2017. This report shows no real signs of any slowdown in the vigorous and consistent price appreciation we've been observing for years now. For the country as a whole, prices grew an average of 1.4% between the second and third quarters of this year. Since the third quarter of last year, U.S. prices have increased by roughly 6.5%. Driven by persistently low inventories of houses available for sale, strong buyer confidence, and generally favorable economic conditions, the growth over the past year was in line with the extraordinarily high appreciation we've seen for many years now. As of the third quarter of this year, house prices were more than 34% higher than they were 5 years ago. Over the latest four quarters, home prices rose in all 50 states and the District of Columbia. The strongest markets continue to be out west. Out of the top 10 highest appreciating areas, eight are western states, with annual appreciation ranging from 8.5% to 11.5%. As 2018 draws closer, some observers are asking, how long will it be until reduced housing affordability starts to slow down the pace of house price appreciation? Income growth has been much stronger of late, but the house price gains of the last few years have far exceeded income growth in most markets. One key factor, of course, will be mortgage rates. If rates rise from their relatively low levels, that could have a moderating influence on future price increases. For FHFA, I'm Andy Leventis. Thanks for watching.